Hey guys, and welcome to the end of our little video series. I hope you guys are enjoying it and learned a few things. And what we're going to do is now add some custom ringtones to our tablet. Okay, so we go to settings and we are going to change the ringtone. Okay, so up here you've got the ringtone. These are the ones that come preset from Hikvision. Let's give them a go. All right. These are just brilliant. All right, I guess this one is actually the not so bad compared to the other two. Pretty awful, but all right, I'm going to show you how to upload some custom ones using iVMS. So flip over now to the PC view and I'll show you how to do that. All right. Okay, so we're over to our PC now and we're actually on our website. So this is ssrtrading.co.uk and I have got some pre-made chime and effects here. So under technical support, you can go to doorbell sound effects, okay? And this takes you to this page. All right, if you want to make your own sounds, okay, pretty easy. You've got this little app here. You can just upload the sounds. I showed people how to use this before, so I'll leave a link below how to do that. This is a quick one just to show you what we got. So doorbell sound effect one. Okay, just the classic doorbell chime. Download that. Let's try something else. Like a very old school kind of one. Take that and try something else. Okay, a bit of a doorbell. Let's try this knock knock one that I made as well. Okay, I made this one myself just by knocking on a door and recording it. All right, that'll do. All right, so now we go over to iVMS. Okay, so you guys should be familiar with this now. We log on to our Android screen. And we're going to go ahead and upload those files to the screen. Okay, so under intercom here, we have ring import. Okay, so you can add an import up to 4 rings here. So you go to your downloads, you just downloaded. Okay, go number one, go this one, and we'll go this one. Okay, so it says uploaded there. That should all be good. All right, I flip over to now to the live view and see you guys in a sec and get to test it out. I hope you guys enjoyed this series, learned a few things. And if you do have any questions or any recommendations, please feel free to leave us a message, get in touch with us, and we'll be happy to talk to you and help you out. All right, so I'll see you in the live view. Okay then, so now we have to go select our ringtone. So just go settings, and we've got ringtone here, and we've still got the old ones, but we've got the new ones here now as well. Okay. Okay, I select the knock knock one, and just for one last time, I'm going to ring this. There we go. All right, so that about wraps things up, and thanks you guys for watching, and feel free to get in touch, like I said before. I hope you guys are enjoying this little Android unit as much as we have. It really brings everything together now from Hikvision, so thanks for watching and see you again. Thanks. Bye.